Hello everyone, hola a todos, ¿cómo están? Fake candles for Halloween, yes, lujo cute, oh my god, I love it, how this turned out. Me encantó cómo quedó, and here is the tutorial, finally. I found these black fake candles at Dollar Tree, they have orange too. Encontré estas velitas en la tienda del dólar, voy a agarrar dos paquetes. And the pool noodles are from 99 store. I think Dollar Tree still have some of them, I don't know. So I am using two of them to make my candles. I cut big, small and mediums pool noodles. Then remove the middle, just you can put the candle on it. Corten ahí en medio para que puedan hundir la velita. Then I glue it with hot glue. This is super easy. I saw this tutorial on TikTok, I think so. And I say, oh my god, I can make it my own style. Yes, secure with a rope. Amárrenlo bien con un hilito para que no se les vaya a desprender después. Y estoy utilizando un plato del Dollar Tree que tenía pintado de dorado. I am using a gold plastic plate from Dollar Tree that I spray paint, then do with a hot glue like a melted candle. Van a hacer como si con el hot glue como si se derritieran la vela, and then spray paint. This spray paint is from Rust-Oleo. Lo encontré en Walmart, lo compré allá. Let it dry and that's it. Then this is the final result. I put the candles. I draw the Jack Skeleton characters, a little pumpkins. Pinté con la pintura acrílica la carita de Jack y la carita de Sally, como ven ahí, todo con pintura acrílica, ¿ok? The moon, the back, yes, everything with acrylic paint. And that's it. This is the final result. I hope you enjoyed this cute project. And let me know in the comments what do you think. Let me know what else you want to see. So we can make it. Nos vemos muy pronto. No se olviden suscribirse. Give me a like, a comment. See you soon with more ideas. Bye bye.